daughter, you know. You haven't seen her in 6 years. And you don't even think to ask about her. You ask about Mama, Mr. Rose. But you don't remember to inquire about your own daughter, you son of a bitch.
How is Fran?
She's great. She keeps your picture next to her bed.
She does? Which one?
What do you care? They're all gorgeous. Nick, the only trouble we ever had about money is what you thought it could take the place of. If you'll excuse me, I have to go. Bobby, say hi to Nick before he goes. Just ring for your horse. Well, I'll be damned. No, I won't be damned. 'Cause I have been damned. But I won't be damned anymore. I walked out. Me didn't walk out. It was me who walked out. It was me closing the door. Blow the bugle, sound the cymbal. All my troubles fill a thimble. I'm as happy as it's legal to be. Come on, kids, let's hear it for me. Get the tom-tom, start the drumming. Cue the chorus, keep them humming, 'cause I'm climbing off the limb of that tree. Come on, kids, let's hear it for me. For this overwhelming sensation, I could stand a standing ovation. Give my entrance cue to the band. Give the little lady a great big hand. Let the trombone, let it swell out. This performance is a sellout, and the critics and the public agree. I'm the number one attraction to see. So applaud it and cheer it, come on now. Let's hear it for me. Standing in the wings, all prepared to start. Usually I'm tense, a pounding in my heart. But now I'm not afraid. Those butterflies are gone. My act is looking great. I can't wait to go. Grab a ticket. Find your road, kid. I am strictly sorrow, kid. Tell those oogly boogly feelings I'm free. They've been banished by a royal decree. And your head feels so good when you finally clear it. If I saw a worry, I wouldn't go near it.